I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. It's amazing the extremes some people will go to in order to smuggle contraband. This weekend, a woman flying into Fort Lauderdale International Airport from Colombia had 3 bags of kidney beans and 2 bags of pistachios in her carry-on. But after a customs officer investigated, he discovered the food was actually stuffed with cocaine inside, 6 kilos in all. Curious about other tremendous efforts to transport contraband? Check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.